television show in Arabic, touching millions of Arabs, and she's going to pray for the women of the Middle East. Let's engage.
Thank you, Father God. Thank you, Father God, for the people of the Christian people in the Middle East who are standing strong to keep your name up high, Lord Jesus. They are the one who started the Christianity there, Lord Jesus. They refuse to leave for our people here, Lord. Thank you for their understanding that if they leave the Middle East, it will be the throne of Satan. And the throne of Satan will not stand in the Middle East, but Jesus' throne will stand in the Middle East. They are there calling you to stand with them. We're standing with them, Lord Jesus, in prayers. We're standing with them, Lord Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, that they will be restored. Deborah is raging a war against the enemy. We're raging a war against terrorists by saying restore and by acting restoration. We're going to stand with them. They are the Christians of the Middle East, that they are keeping us here alive and well. Yeshua, 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 your Lord. أنت الرئيس، أنت الملك، أنت الإله العظيم في كل الأرض. أنت إله المسكونة، أنت إله المسكونة.
We got a place of refugees.
يسوع المسيح، يسوع المسيح، ملك، ملك عظيم يسود فوق كل الأرض. آمين.
Amen. Come on. We're gonna go into prayer for the nation.
Lord, we just pray for mothers, for grandmothers, for families to be followed into the harvest. You are not just worthy, but you are trustworthy to take our families. Lord, we ask that you would raise up women who are not afraid of dirt or comfort. Lord, that you would raise up women who will go into the darkest places on earth, Lord.
Father, I pray that from this mall today that there would be an activated love movement that would begin in the heart of women, that would go from this place, God, into the nations of the earth. In the name of Jesus, I pray and prophesy a release of fiery-eyed women revivalists in every nation on this earth, in the name of Jesus.
And we want to see the next Jesus People movement. We want to see the Lord crash into campuses. We want to see on the 500th year anniversary of the Reformation and the 50th year anniversary of the Jesus People movement, we want to cry out for universities to be saved.
God, I ask that you would send a new Jesus movement to the universities of America. God, we ask that you would commission young people to the nation and the nations of the earth. God, we pray that women would rise up in this hour, God, righteous, godly women of truth on the campuses, in Jesus' name.
Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you, Lord, that this nation will be pure again. I thank you for purity and holiness and righteousness. I declare women and men will leave unequally yoked relationships, God. I declare they will choose you in these last days, in Jesus' name.
Now, Father, I hear you decreeing from heaven over every person here, hearing and seeing. I decree eyes to see in the Spirit, ears to hear in the Spirit, eyes to see each other as you see them, eyes to see the lost as you see them, ears to hear each other from a heart level. Lord, open them now in Jesus' name.
Right now, in 2017, there are more slaves in the world. There are more slaves all over the world than at any other time in history. There are more women and children in bondage and enslaved in human trafficking. And I'm going to pray right now that God is going to mark you to be raised up as deliverers. So God, we just ask that God, you would raise up a generation of deliverers right here, God. Esther's and Deborah's who go into the darkest, hardest places, who rescue women and children out of sex slavery across the world.
And if you feel that burning for the nations, we want you to lift your hands and we're just going to release the fire of Holy Spirit. Let's go back into Jesus. You're worth it all. Holy Spirit.
I'm going to release it. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father.
God, we're asking for seeds to fall now. Assignments. You see, this whole day is about the soil being renewed and refreshed to be able to receive the assignment from God, to be sent in power and authority. Now, Father, we're asking right now, would you release the seeds? Would you release the seeds right now in Jesus' name? I see them falling. They're falling from the sky. They're your assignments. They're your assignments to go from this place to the nations, to your neighborhoods, and back to your homes. Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. This is Jacqueline Isaacs. This is a woman who has rescued refugees. She has spoken before Parliament, the UN, Congress, on behalf of the refugees. And we're going to have her pray for that. Come on, are you engaging? Come on. This is important. Hundreds of thousands of refugees. So go ahead, Jacqueline.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father, that in the midst of darkness there is light, Lord God. Thank you for your body in the Middle East, Lord God. Thank you that your light is permeating and breaking through all the darkness, Lord God. We pray for the Christians of the Middle East. We pray, Lord God, that you give them strength and empower them, Lord God, for such a time as this. In the name of Jesus, we cancel the genocide. The genocide shall end in the name of Jesus. The genocide shall end. We are a city on a hill. And in the name of Jesus, by the power of the Holy Ghost, it will be the Christians that will stand firm all over the world. And what Satan has planned for evil, the Lord will lift up and bring for good for such a time as this. I pray for every Esther here, for every Esther chosen for this moment of justice to take her stand. Lord, bring your divine appointments for every young woman here. For such a time as this, justice shall prevail on earth.